Traeger, bitch!
You guys know each other.
Yeah,
maybe.
Right. All right, what's up, Walker Nation? We are here at Body Dynamic Fitness, and we are training legs today. And I'm also here with top NPC bikini competitor, Summer Lyons,
who's girlfriend.
Also, no one told you to speak, but I gotta redo it.
Oh, shit.
God damn
it. You don't want me to speak?
And when I tell you to.
Maybe that should be in it.
God, man, I gotta redo it.
Sorry, I won't speak. I'll shut my fucking.
Let me introduce you.
Okay, go.
God, I'll let you speak. Are you ready? All right, what's up, Walker Nation? We are here at Body Dynamic Fitness, and we are getting ready to train some legs. And I am here with top NPC competitor. Oh, shit, we can't see you. Fuck, I was on a roll on that first take. Now I gotta redo it again.
I didn't do it.
Why are you sticking your dirty finger in my mouth? All right, what's up, Walker Nation? We are here at Body Dynamic Fitness, and today we are going to be training legs. And I am here with top NPC bikini competitor, Summer Lyons, who is also my girlfriend. Anything would you like to say?
Aside from the fact that I probably train harder than Nick, and that's why he's allowing me to join him, no.
Is that all you're gonna say?
No, okay. I don't have anything to say.
So, time for some legs, and be sure to subscribe and hit the button to get notified to watch my videos.
Oh.
Go.
You know you wanted me to speak.
So right here, what we're going to do first is just to loosen up the knees and get everything fired. We're going to do about 3 warm-up sets here, just to get everything loose. No working sets, just warm-up.
All right.
So the first. Whoops. Yeah, but it feels good, I promise. So the first exercise we're gonna do here is a lying leg curl. I always like to start my workouts with the hamstring specifically because it'll help hit behind the knees and get all that loosen up. So we're gonna start with this. We're gonna do sets of 10 until I hit a failure set of 10. And then I'm gonna repeat that same set into a drop set.
That would hurt if you sat down.
Oh, I already
did. If you're any shorter.
I did, I sat down.
It's like he's trying to get on all of
it. I feel like I'm like making love to this.
Thank you.
we're gonna rack this bitch out.
Do it.
I am gonna do it.
Good.
What do you mean? I'm gonna do it. I might need your help though. What?
You might just have
to. You admiring the hammy?
It could get bigger.
Same way?
No, I just did for a half a rep.
Oh. Oh. Come on. This light, squeeze it. Come on. I'm right here. Come on. Give me five. Give me five. One. Slower. Three. Good. Four. Good. There you go. Yeah. Okay.
Come on.
There you go, cool. Don't stop.
Drop it. Every other, yeah.
Don't stop. Come on. Don't stop. It's easy. Give me two. Give me two. One more. Let's go. Come on. What are you doing? Four. Come on now. Give me two, Summer. Come on. I got you. Come on. Fight it up. Fight it up. Good. Good. Come on. Good. One. Keep going. Two. Keep going. Three. Four. There you go. Good. See why I train with him. It was hard.
No.
So, alright. Set up the leg press. Do a leg press. Okay, so for our second but first quad movement, we're gonna do a leg press. We're gonna work up probably to a failure set of 15 to 20. And probably do that again. So like two sets total.
If we can fit.
Can you go out?
So the side.
Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, I like, okay.
I like how it has curves. How many?
Put three on. On each side. Yeah. So, a quick little backstory on her while she puts my weight on. She's been consecutive training probably for the past 2 weeks now, since the whole COVID shutdown that we had. She hasn't really trained in a couple of months. But she went home to visit her family back in Tennessee for like 2 weeks. So she was able to train every day. So now that she's back here, I'm able to now consistently take her to a gym so she can train and get back in the groove again. Got those plates all over, huh?
All right, we just gotta find them. Actually, you want us to get the hundreds?
Oh, we got hundreds?
Awkward. Like,
yeah, it feels good though.
It's gonna rock the ship.
It is. Oh, you made a face like you didn't like it.
No, it's just awkward because as you're pushing back up, you're... I don't know, it's like you could only push through your quad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, it doesn't give you the ability to push through.
So my next set will be my top, but I'll probably put four.
For your top set?
Yeah.
It's a lot heavier than you think, huh?
It was a little bit.
It is.
Well, that it's coming down, that it makes it a little heavier.
The way it angles itself.
Yeah, this is cool. I kind of like it. I might make this permanent leg day here. I got cool shit.
I'm
thinking three. Okay. That was heavy.
Four on each side. I didn't know you were going to do two more sets. Have another higher
than four. Well, the next set will be my first working set. Yeah, what are you listening to? I'm gonna put on the Lion King theme song. Jordan Spears. Get you hype. That should get you hype. Come on now.
Oh my.
What's your problem? Oh shit.
I'm not joking.
You may need some assistance.
I can't do this.
Come on.
Okay, hurry. I'm gonna record this part. Take a plate off. Put the plate off now.
Let me stay here.
Huh?
Let me stay here.
Please.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on. Got it. One. You got it. Come on. Two. Come on. Three. Up. Four. Come on. Come on.
That was heavier than I anticipated.
See it in your face.
I got 14 though. It wasn't 20, but that's okay.
No big deal, it was really heavy, but I still got 14.
It really fucks your quad.
I don't think it does anymore, I don't know.
What? Yeah. I need a gulp of water. Are you going again? I'm going a little lighter though.
What do you say?
I'm going a little lighter.
Maybe.
Was that loud?
No.
Did it get loud?
No, not at all.
Feeling?
What?
How are you feeling?
Fantastic. Fantastic. How do you feel?
You should ask me how he feels because I think I would know.
Yeah, she's home with me all day.
Ask his mom, actually.
I got a hack squat.
Okay.
Okay, hack squat.
Yeah, you'll be fine. It's fine today.
All right, so our third exercise we are going to do is the hack squat. I don't know exactly what I want to do for this one. I kind of go to this by feel, but I'm probably going to work up to a failure set of 10 to 12 reps. That'll probably be it for this one, just one all out set. And we'll see how that goes.
I need a big warm up.
I think my quads are already pretty warm. Yeah.
And maybe not light for you. Light for me. I'm sorry, could you say that louder for the camera to hear?
No.
Would you, you said nobody is Nick Walker's party. Damn Skippy.
Nobody gives me a headache like him either.
What?
I will repeat that one louder.
What?
I said nobody gives me a headache like him too.
Yeah, and no one gives me a headache like you do.
Okay, so with the hack squat, I might take a little bit of a longer rest period just because I feel with the hack squat, definitely takes more out of you than the leg press. I wanna make sure I'm fully recovered to go into my next set. So normally with a hack squat, I'll take a good 2 to 3, maybe even 4 minute little rest in between these sets.
How you feeling?
Like I'm gonna be Mr. Olympia this year. I'm gonna go all out.
You got it.
I'll get 15, I get 10, but
20.
Alright, I can beat you.
Last set? Hey.
Just spot me. Come on, baby.
Come on, Nick.
Ho! How you doing? No, I don't. That was a good set though. She got me lightheaded as fuck. Whew. That's what happens when you don't breathe during your set.
I'm just gonna go.
So, for our fourth movement, We're gonna do Bulgarian split squats.
Crazy, from this angle you look like an amputee.
Another cool thing, I sent Matt my, it's Monday, so we do updates. And I sent him my progress pictures, and we noticed I don't really need to do much cardio right now. Since Saturday and Sunday, we took it out. So I was feeling a little fatigued, my strength felt down, so we took it out. And we had a high carb day Friday. I went up to 274. From 271, and then Saturday we had half a high carb day. I didn't really gain much any weight. And Sunday I was I think it was still 274, trained shoulders, and then woke up this morning and back down to 271. So when that was going, no cardio, so we decided to take cardio out for a little while and see what happens, which I don't think, as long as I'm resting and recovering the way I know I can, I don't feel I need to do as much cardio as I have in the past. So, and it allowed me to train harder, which I think is more important anyway. So, we'll see how that goes. Okay guys, so next, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna superset the abductor and the adductor machine. Normally I do these one at a time, but just to create, just to get it done a little faster, create a quicker heart rate, we're gonna superset these. We're gonna go 3 rounds, 15 sets each, or 15 reps each.
Let's get real personal here.
Hey.
I had to blur this part out.
Let me get a little wider for you.
That's the widest I've ever seen you.
Adductor and abductor machines, also known as good girl, bad girl. These, being the good girl, close the leggies. What the fuck? Trying to get wide out here.
Independent.
It's kind of heavy.
You can get pussy.
You're like 80 pounds. Shut up.
I am what I eat.
This YouTube is rated R.
Did you hear me?
What?
I said you're an asshole.
I also am what I eat. Okay guys, that is Walker Nation out. Please subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you can get notified of my videos. And that is it for today from the mutant himself and his lovely girlfriend, some bum. And we are out. Till next time, motherfuckers. Bingo.